Summit looms too distant. The past weighs on us. This canyon. My father died not far from here.
You cheated. I don't know how, but I'm certain you did.
You owe me 20 mon. Come, let's get back to camp.
I was taught that debts owed to swindlers are not to be honored.
I was taught there's no shame admitting defeat by a superior opponent.
Next time we compete, I would like to inspect your arrows.
You bring them on. I'll bring the arrows.
One last battle. One final fight. Then we begin preparations to leave this stinking island.
Pardon me. I must speak with my father.
Of course.
The Shimura's stewards can collect taxes and tend the manure fields.
Father, a word.
Yes. Walk with me. What is it?
After this campaign, don't you want to stay? Bring Iki Island under your control.
It's not for me. Only in the battlefield are my homes. And you? Would you stay and rule this place?
I thought I would. But after everything we've been through, I feel more alive in battle than any other time.
You are, Sakai.
What do you mean?
Let the Shimuras of this world keep records and manage councils. We are the lightning in the storm. The avalanche that topples a mountain. That is Clan Sakai.
I understand, Father.
I once judged you soft, unfit. Our time together has given me...
Lord Sakai! Pardon my intrusion. Our scouts bring urgent news.
Yes. One moment. I must go. Prepare your things. Follow my lead today. Everything will be fine.
What were you going to say, Father? What did our time together give you? I've often guessed, but we'll never know. Something's still troubling me. That last day of Father's campaign on Iki. I should return to the beach where we departed.
Been all night. I'll get them back.
Oh. better than that.
Sick of being cheated. Sick of being cheated. Me off, will they?
He disappeared just as quickly.
It must be someone we know. Who else could act with such strength?
Thank you.
Soon.
Guess I owe you my life.
Be careful up there.
Take this. It's all I have.